Are you happy with your decision to become a PA?
Most definitely. I am actually grateful to be where I am. This is beyond what I had hoped for. When I found the PA profession, I always say this, I was like, this can't be real. This sounds too good to be true. But it really is a very, very rewarding career. It is too good to be true. And I think the beauty of practicing in Canada is that you see the profession grow. Even from when I was a pre-PA a few years back till now, the profession has grown. We have more PAs joining the community and more people interested in pursuing it as a profession. And I think that just shows that there's a lot of potential for this profession. And it's something that I'm grateful for, to be being a practicing PA just a few years after deciding on this career path.
And what specific things do you find rewarding? What do you enjoy about being a PA?
What I find very rewarding about the PA role is that you have the opportunity to work collaboratively, which gives you the option of learning new skills and asking questions, whether it's your MD colleagues or your PA colleagues, and keep adding to your toolbox. And I always make this reference of adding to your toolbox because the PA profession is very versatile, and you can always find ways to kind of contribute to streamlining patient flow and helping out your colleagues in terms of sharing workload and the mix of different things you can do. So whether it be procedures and or even seeing patients and hearing their stories. And I'm just thinking back to a few days ago where I was suturing a big laceration in a senior patient, and she was sharing like her story about how she met her husband who was there helping during the patient visit, and just hearing those stories while you're doing those procedures and having that opportunity to discuss these things with patients, having a role in preventative medicine, which is something that I was passionate about as a pre-PA and I still try to counsel patients on, are few of the many things that I find rewarding in the PA role.